Can you record? Tell you what, record some S&D and we'll do something there.
Ninja defuse anybody? Anybody want ninja defuse?
I'll do it.
Oh my god.
He's like, I volunteer tribute.
We should just all hiding tactics and use all shotguns and just camp in a room.
Last time, it was all weird and shit because we didn't know who were following. Following me. Alright.
Alright, everyone just follow me. I know good hiding spots.
Did you not just hear what I just said?
Why would we follow Kevin?
Your KD is 0.1.
Alright, where we hide? Follow Ray. Okay. Everyone follow Ray.
Over here. Over here. Over here. Over here. The other way. Other way. Other way. You guys, are you serious?
We have the bomb. It's not like you can ninja defuse this round. The third.
Yeah. We're gonna hide like over here. Over here. Over here. Right here.
I'm just gonna go kill the whole team.
Everybody's just running around. We're not gonna be able to confuse them like that, but okay.
We have the bomb. We can't ninja.
Yeah, we're not ninja defusing. We're hiding. We're not ninja defusing.
I am hiding by myself.
Look, there's a guy in the back of our spawn.
She's found me.
I'm the only person hiding now. I just
Oh my god, if I would've killed him too, I would've shot myself.
Come with us.
If you want to live.
No, come with us because we're gonna go eat the bomb.
I keep getting that.
Dead.
I'm into my debt. Fuck everybody using the Marshall. Did he pick up somebody else's or is that his?
Raid it, just kill him.
Oh, dude.
You're an idiot.
Oh, guys, look at this. This is great right here.
All
right,
everybody lay down on the floor. Just lay down. Everybody just pick a spot. Hope for the best.
They all know you're in there.
Guys,
pick a spot. Lay down. Oh, God, straight behind me.
You shot me. You got a hit marker. I know he's pissed.
Oh, my God. I can hear him yelling in the chat.
No, you can't. You're in a party, Chad.
I heard him. I heard him yell for a split second.
Holy God! Fuck me, dude. He's out.
Oh, that motherfucker ran like a... That motherfucker ran like he stole a purse.
I'ma get his ass. Oh,
yeah, me. Come here.
Oh, dude. He's right here. Right here. He just ran past me. Oh, my God.
Raven, come over here. Oh, you know what? They're gonna plant pretty soon.
Don't worry, woman.
Look, three of us.
No, ninja.
I'm guessing he's gonna go for
behind
B, but...
He's behind you. Raven, turn. Oh, he's on the roof. There, look.
Why are we killing them? We're supposed to be hiding. We're just killing all of them.
Watch this.
I'm joining the party, you guys. Oh,
what? What kind of fucking hit detection is that?
What's the game?
Right, Follow dude with bomb. Follow dude with bomb.
We're gonna follow you to our death.
Look, lay down right there. Behind, everybody just lay down.
I'm not gonna do it.
Alright, whatever.
So obvious.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Yeah, man.
Don't shoot.
Bonus is a bright red. Kevin is a banana.
I punched him, so. Is that a good point
to that? Talking about. It's really peaceful over here. Can you guys stop killing everybody? The whole point is for them to just run around and look for us. Cronus is just like seeking him out. He just got a fucking triple kill and fucking kill cam.
Oh, he
did. What's
I got one prior to that. They just didn't give it to me.
What kind of fucking hit detection retard of shit is that? You promise your bullet clearly missed them. Did we just buy Call of Duty Wanted Edition?
Anybody want a care package? Here. Wait, guys, look, hold up. Let's all let it kill us.
Alright.
It's his body, dude. It's his fucking body.
Oh, who wants to ride me? Wants to ride me?
Oh, I do. Here.
Wait, let me put a trip mine on you.
Just put something on me.
Okay.
Oh, well, somebody put something on me now.
Nobody has anything. Go.
Oh, well, shit. That's scummy.
Wasn't the whole point of this game was to just get silent defuse? So that
ninja defuses, fucking hide, but like, you guys are just killing everybody.
Find our spot. So it's either
I fucking gave you guys a spot. Look, follow me. Don't shoot. Don't kill anybody.
It's a really bad spot. Oh, let's hide in the middle of the room where everybody goes to look for people.
There you go. Right here. Right here.
No,
right where I am again. Don't. Then don't fucking. Then I fucking. We said we're gonna do it. We were not trying to get. Oh my god. I'm hiding here.
The objective is to not get found, so why don't you sit there?
We need to have a talk about hiding, alright? We're not supposed to kill them.
Hide in this room. This room's awesome.
Okay. Everyone go into the room. Everyone go to the garden house. Oh, fuck my ass.
Where in one?
Right there and when?
Don't kill him. Don't kill him, Cronus. Oh, well.
Do you not know what reject is?
He doesn't know where I am. Fucking retard just ran out the room. He used his reject and just ran away.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Doom.
What would you do if we just ran into like Alley A right now?
I would kiss some folks. What would you be like now, Raiden, if you ran into Wildcat and Dahi and all them live streaming in 4-0?
I'd kick you from the party so I wouldn't have to deal with the problem of explaining who you are. And then we would continue on from there.
And then we would join their live stream.
Yeah. And make friends.
Do you know what, Raiden? That sounds like an excellent plan.
I think it is, honestly.
But you got one glitch in your plan.
Yo, who are you kidding? Raiden be shouting out his YouTube. He's like, what a Raiden bitches! What a Raiden! You get muted instantly.
Oh, Raiden. I was playing CSGO. I was playing CSGO the other day, competitive. One guy in our team rage quit, and I was like, man, I wish Raiden could join me. But fucking Waldo spawned in front of me.
Okay.
I thought you actually.
My God, that was such an amazing story. I think Kev, when he tells a story, it sounds better in his head than it does.
Yeah, it really does. Always, every time.
Kevin's like, dude, this story's so good, and then it's like, I ate a banana.
It was a dark and stormy night. A dragon flew by.
Ooh wee!
Kicked her ass.
Are you serious?
Let him have it! Shut your fucking mouth! Shut the fuck up, you cunt!
This game is canceled.
Did you hear that, dude? Call me on my cell phone.
Yeah, just so that everyone knows who's subscribed to Raiden's channel. Raiden is a Jewish racist person, and he considers himself superior.
I am superior.
So I can't be that racist. He has a big brown dildo on his face.
Yeah, you know, yeah, he's a.
He's not that racist.
You gotta get rid of that, man. You gotta get rid of that. Every person.
It could have been a white dude.
No, I recommended your channel to someone on CSGO I was talking to. I said, yeah, I'm in a few videos on a friend's channel. And I recommend. They said, "Why is there a dildo in the background?" That was the first thing they noticed.
Man,
right?
I like dildos.
They didn't notice the fact that your videos were good. They noticed the fact on your channel there was a fucking dildo, rocket powered. I know that's every lesbian's dream, but a rocket powered dildo. But come on.
He's feeling all self conscious now. He's gonna change it and be like, "Fine, I'll make a white one."
I just changed it just now.
He'll censor.
Legit, just changed it, dude.